was my prosperity is on the mouth of the prophet. If I am connected in my prophet, I cannot fail to collect what I cannot fail to collect what God has for me. Am I talking to somebody? He was a son of the prophet. Shake a neighbor, tell your neighbor, neighbor. God forbid for you to sit under prophet and you fail to be profitable. The young man was a son of the prophet, but he left his family behind suffering. I don't know whom I'm talking to in this house, but I came to let you know there is a governmental anointing in this house. When you stand before the enemy, the enemy will release everything that belongs to you. When you stand before the witches, they scatter themselves. When you stand before the sorcerer, they lose their power and they become powerless. I came to let you know, when you sit under this anointing, if you are not married, you get married. If you got no house, you get a house. If you got no land, you get land. Somebody scream, yeah! Generational ability, generational. The man had a chance to be near next to the presence of God, but he did not take advantage of that. He had an open opportunity, but he did not use it. You need to understand that opportunity does not come only once. Opportunity comes several times. But what matters in life is how you take advantage of the opportunity. Even you are coming today in this house, you came into this house and you landed into opportunity. Amen. What will change your life is how you take advantage of the opportunity. Amen. Somebody say amen. Amen. Because the Bible says that for his mercies are new every morning. So every day I wake up at the day of opportunity. It is not over until God says it is over. Can I hear you say amen?
Amen.
So the, what were the reasons? Reason number one, the man had, it is what I call lack of value to divine instructions. The Bible says thou shalt not borrow. But the man went out to borrow. Every time you break an instruction, that instruction breaks your life. Every time you break a law, that law breaks you. You cannot be a person who live against the law and you expect the law to work for you. So the man